given the following two functions, g of x, 1 over x, and f of x equals x, we want to find the composite of g and f and f and g. Also, we want to find the domain of these two. Okay? And see how to define that. We also want to find the graph of these two functions. Okay? And good way to learn how to find the domain of the composite of two functions is to start by these two simple functions.